Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back on Lovely Planet Arcade. Kind of weird follow-up to Lovely Planets, sort of. Yeah, nice, starting early on that. Great. A weird follow-up to Lovely Planet, where it's more arcadey than the original, obviously. We made some good progress. We got double stars, or not double stars, triple stars in Act 1 and 2. We're missing a whole bunch of red stars, whatever the fuck those mean, but we're a good chunk of the way through Act 3, I want to say, except for this one, which was kind of garbage. We might have to go back to level 18 here. So let's see what we got. Let's see what we got to deal with here. Six targets, nothing else. Let's do it. Ba-da, ba-da. Oh, that's right. Gotta fucking... did I do this one already? I feel like I might have tried this one. Okay. Well, this is interesting. I bet I know what I need to do. So I need to do that. Need to turn that. Boom, boom, boom. that's right, because that one flies back. Yeah, I gotta get back in the jam for this. Oh, I missed it. Oh, boy. Oh, goodness me. Oh, I got it accidentally. All right. Then I can... Okay, so I can jump over those, I think. But we'll have to see here. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Boopsie. Fucked it up. I gotta get on my jams here. Not feeling it quite yet. Ow. No, I gotta get that second bull swirly dude. Oh, yeah. I was about to say, I don't think I grabbed that other one, did I? Oopsie. Shit. Boom, boom, boom. Turn there. Aw, oh, come on. I still hit that fucking flying grenade. You little shit. Oopsie. Nice. All right. We gotta get back into the swing of things here. It's always a little touchy on these real twitchy-like games, right? Yeah. I gotta get my quick shots back in. Gotta get the quick aims back in. There we go. We got both of them. Oh, nice. Okay. I don't know what that's gonna do for me. Oh, and that was it. All right. So 0.55. Yeah, I can definitely go faster than that. Jesus. Ba-da, ba-da. Oopsie. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Oops. Nah. Yeah, you gotta kind of wait for that other thing to fly past. Otherwise, you're fucked. Oh, okay. So turn left on that. I figured both of them would have appeared right away. Oops. There we go. Good moves. Okay, got them on there. Kind of jump there, and then jump there, and then you're back over to... Boom! All right. We into it now. First three star of the night. We into this. Let's do it. Oh, nice. Right in front of my face. Okay. Anything else? Maybe we'll wait. We'll wait on that. Except I really don't have much of a choice, do I? Oh, but I gotta go like that. And then what? Oh, I see. Okay. So you kind of go like that, and that to fly over there. Oh, wait. That's how I get into there. What the fuck? The fuck? So, is shooting that guy, like, do anything for me? Or, like, I can jump over this? Ah, I see. All right. All right. All right. I see what you're doing here. Oh, maybe not like that, though. Kind of got to jump and go boom. Oh, wait for it. Okay, and then there's the thing. And you kind of zoom back there. There's that guy, but still missed one. Amongst that other bullshit, I still missed something, huh? Okay, there's one, like, right up above here. Can't shoot over that fence, unfortunately. Man, it really throws me off that you can't fucking do any vertical aiming. Like, what do you do here? Oh, I bet you need to jump around that corner. So you do that, kind of go like that, boom, boom, wait for that to drop, good. Go through, yeah. So it's like, it's over that shit there, but you don't have enough room to clear them all, I think, right? Oh, all right, not exactly what I was going for. Let's do it this way. So you do that, do that, do that. So you're not, oh, wait, oh. Unless you're supposed to do the quick shot as you're, like, zooming that way. That would be fucking weird. Maybe we can do that. Let's give it a go. Let's give it a go. It's another kind of newish mechanic we're learning, I guess. Boom, boom. Wait for that to drop. Go on through. Oh, whoopsie. Yeah, nice. Just fucking run right into it. Why not? Whoopsie. Ah, shit. Ba da ba 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 da ba da ba da ba da ba da ba da ba da. Oh wow, that's really quick, and I don't think it's possible. All right, so where's that actually like appearing? You know, so you kind of fly across. It's that dude behind the thing there. So he's behind a couple trees. Let's see if we can't just get to him some other way. Boom, boom. It's like you do that, but you can't fucking. So that's weird. That's fucking weird. So you go through here, yeah? And you kind of go, oh, there. You have to really get far into your jump there. Okay, I got it. I got it. I got it. So boom, boom, boom. Oopsie. Totally missed. All right, so they're making you use a lot more of the jumpy jumps, which is fine. Which is fine, I think. So you kind of, oopsie. All right, you got to get that guy first, though. That one. Go forward, hit that one, quick turn that one, and kind of do that. I'm still 0.8 away, huh? Okay, alright, that's fine. Just got a little faster. It's alright. Boom, boom, boom. Get that one on the way down. Kind of go like that. Oh, yeah. Fucking screw it up all the time, too. Oopsie. So wait, I wonder, hold on a second, can we like jump up and hit that one and then just turn around and pop that guy? No, guess not. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Can't pop the dudes over the fence. Can't go all Mr. Wilson Rampage on him. Just kinda run in, grab that, pop that guy, and like do that? But it still leaves me like a half second in the air. There's got to be one other thing I'm missing here. Like some other route change or some other quick shot that I'm being a complete idiot about. So you do that, turn in that, pop that, pop that. 0.66 still. All right, what are we missing? What we missing here? Nice. Oh, damn. It's like, damn, we got them all over in the air there. Not quite enough, though. Oopsie. Doop-doop. Kind of jump over there and miss the shot. Then what do you do with this guy here? Do you cap him immediately while you're on the thing, or... Oh, I see what's going on. Okay. Okay, I think I get it. Kind of go back and boom, boom. So you get the zoom there, the boom, boom there. Pop that thing, and you make your jump, oopsie, or you don't make your jump, whichever. Ah, not far enough back, all right. One, two, three, boom, boom. Okay, so there's a few quick turns I'm missing. That may not even be enough on its own. Ah, fuck. Ooh, close though. Nice, there's the one I was looking for. Ah, and I missed that one, damn it. Nice, okay, getting better. Gosh dang. It's one or the other, huh? Oopsie. Ah, alright. See, it's tough because you gotta go far enough back that you clear the shit. There we go, that was a little bit better. Nice. Oh, and I missed everything else, though. Whoopsie. Alright, so you kinda gotta do it like the last fringes of the blue shit. Ah, I missed it again. So then you can turn and deliver death to thine enemies. Oopsie. Damn it. Turning a little bit too much. Damn it. Hitting the walls here. Oopsie. Nah. No, come on. No. Oh, come on, I was still there. Fucker. So you do get quite a bit. I fuck up the second one, too. All right. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. So it's like you get quite a bit of distance on your jump, actually. So jump there. Pop, pop. Jump there. Pop, pop. There you go. Land. Boom, boom. Oh, and then I reset myself on accident. Finger slip just a little bit. Ah, fuck. It's all right. We got the strats. We got the strats. Now we just need the execution. There we go. Perfect. There it is. Sidestep that one. Oh, come on. Is those home a little bit? That's garbage. Ah. Nope. Ah, come on. Get that quick turn. There we go. Ah, I missed. Fuck. There we go. Okay. Ah, it's damn it. I'm turning too much on the second one, I think. There we go. All right. There we go. Perfect. Lure it around. Boom. All right, we got this now. There you go. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Awesome. All right, there's a trip star right there. What do we got here? We got swirly dude with bomb on head. Moldy green snowman with little... What do they call them? I know there's a specific name for those hats, but... We got a couple over there. Oh, nice. Okay, that actually might be what I need to do. Whoa. Oh, there's another one over there. Okay, so pop, pop, whoopsie. Pop, pop, whoopsie. All right, so pop, pop, whoops. Come on. Had this so well the first time. Pop, pop, pop. Pop, pop, pop. Oh, I gotta pop that guy too. All right. We're dealing with a lot of bullshit here. So pop, pop, pop. Pop, pop, pop. Wait for it, I guess. Oh, Jesus, there's still more. What the fuck? No! Oh, why does it gotta be like that? Fuck. All right, so boom, boom, boom. Go there. Oopsie. All right. Oops. So wait, I wonder if I need to leave that other dude there? Like, if I just pop that guy? I think I got them both, though. So, like, you gotta be... I think I hit them both there again. Oops. Alright, so you kind of pop there, then go through. Oh, wow. What the shit is that? That just kind of goes, and then you gotta go, like, right around the corner. Okay, it's getting a little complicated. Getting a lot complicated, and a lot of shit to... Maybe I just do those two right away, and then... Boom, boom. Turn, boom. Boom, boom. Then go through. Oh. And you get in there. Oh, boom, boom, boom. Oh, go, 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 go. Ah, come on. 0.43, but I think we got the strat now. All right, so you don't worry about those guys. You gotta go boom, boom, and zoom in, boom, boom, and zoom in, boom, boom, and zoom in here. And you gotta go here, pop that dude there, and then run. Run, motherfucker, run. Oh, come on, 0.22. Eat a shit. All right, it's okay. It's okay. Pop, pop. Oops. There you go. Go like that. Whoa. All right. Pop, pop. Nice. Getting real good at that snapshot. Ah. Oop. Pop. Yep. Pop, pop. Yep. Pop. Pop, pop. There we go. Okay. Boom, boom. Ah. Pop. And boom. Oopsie. Pop. All right. A little slower. It's fine. Ah. There you go. Nice, okay. Ah, jeez. That thing doesn't have enough time to fall. Beautiful. It's getting too good. There you go. All right, and then go through. Oh, nice. I picked off the grenade before that guy. Awesome. Nice, okay. Go on through. Shit, I missed the fucking easy around the corner shot. There you go. Go through, pop, pop. kind of go through there. Oh, geez. Oh, this is close. Oh, I always forgetting about that second one now. Boom, boom. Ah, damn it. There you go. Oh, come on. Getting to the edges of my mouse pad here. All right, nice and easy now. Pop, pop. Pop, pop. Pop, pop. Beautiful, go on through. Around the corner. And pop, pop, pop. Oh, balls. Pop, pop. Oopsie. Ah, come on, you shit. There we go. Oh, boo! Frame fucking perfect. Nice. All right. We got it. We got it. There you go. Nice. Go, 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 go. Run, 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 run. No, come on. 45? That was brilliant. Come on, man. Ooh, getting rough. It's a full quarter second slower than PB. Come on. No, we're not leaving this one. Let's do it. There you go. It's always, I think it's always the like waiting for the second grenade to drop is what's kind of killing me here. I gotta get it right at the fucking edge of its shit. There you go. There you go. Good, good, good. Get around that corner real quick like. There it is. Beautiful. Go, 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 go. Run, 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 run! Oh, come on! Shit! Still a fucking fifth of a second. Come on, man! Oh boy. Okay, maybe I'm missing. Maybe I'm missing a little stratty strat here. I can't. I don't think I can kill those guys like right before. Because if I do that, I don't have enough time to shoot the other two grenades at the end. Maybe just gotta get better at executing this. Oops. About as rapid as I can get it, though. Ah, oh, damn it. That was really good on the second grouping. Damn it. Hey, game over. How you doing? Great job. Thanks. Oh, ah, fuck me. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. That's really good. Boom, boom. That's really solid, too. All right, let's get this. Boom. Oh, damn it. No! Up the third one that time. Pop, pop. There you go. Yeah, overshooting this one now. There we go. Nope. There we go. Okay. Oh. There we go. Okay. There you go. All right. We got this. We got this. Boom. Oh, boom. Run, 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 run. Go, 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 go. Damn, shit. 0.35. What the hell? Are you serious with this? I think it's just a little too tight here. Just a little, it's getting a little too tight. All right. It's fine. There you go. That's a good start. Oh, nice. That's a bad start, actually. Nice, all right. There you go. Okay, go move, 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 move. There you go. Oh, shit! Fuck. There's something I'm not understanding about the timings of these things, I think. Maybe you don't hit that second one right away? There we go. Okay. Damn it. Fucked up the third pair. God damn it. Yeah. There we go. Alright. Alright, here we go. This is the one. Shit, this aimed a little bit too far. All right, so your orientation, your direction is preserved when you do the little zoomy zooms. So you can get ready for it. But the delay is what's killing me here. I'm going to have a little thinky think about this. We still got to trim a fifth of a second. And that's best case scenario, which is fucked. All right, it's fine. Okay. Ah, then I fuck up the next pair. I bet that's what this level is teaching. It's like teaching you gotta fucking do that. Nice. Alright. Okay. Good. Run. Go. Yes! There we go. Boom. Woo! Alright. Just need a little bit better execution. We got it. Oh, there's coins now, huh? Marathoning JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. The main antagonist voice actors in a lot of things I've watched already. Plays a pretty good bad guy. You know, I've been meaning to watch at least part of that. People seem to lose their shit over it. So it's gotta be good, right? Okay, so looks like we've got pretty clear on what we need to do here. Ooh, what the shit? Ha ha! Oh, okay, so you gotta hit that. Alright. Oop. Nice. Oh, what's that doing? What's that doing? Where the fuck is the bomb? Wow, that gives you a lot of time. No, not getting it. Okay. What's the deal here? Do I have to fucking... Maybe I don't need to worry about that one right away. Maybe I just go through. Wait for that. Zoop. Wait. Hold on a second. I need to get... Oh, okay. There's a little thing. Well, who knows what the little... So I can get that one right away. Oh, well, I can just go past it, really, huh? I kind of do both at once, I guess? That gives me that. Does it give me enough time to kind of... Where the fuck is it? Wow! Oh, and then I can hit it through there. Boom. Oh, what a bitch. Whoa. Alright, this is getting really fucking complicated. So let's do what we're doing. Seemed to be the best idea. So get that. Kind of wait it out through there. Crap. Okay, so boom. See, I just want to wait at the first plant then. Wait for that. Go through. Get that. Oh, then that. Okay, then zoop. Ah, really slow, but we got it. 107 plus whatever it is, the third star. Okay. A little bit of strats going on here. Beep, beep, beep. Oh, I shot that motherfucker. Come on. Don't be doing that. Oh, okay. So just kind of gotta zoom in. There you go. Oh, okay, that's better strats, but not quite what we need. Nice. Okay. Good moves. There you go. Zoop. Ah, damn. And still a 3/4 second off that, huh? The fuck? The fuck? All right. So what do we got? We got little dot man here, right? So maybe I just go that direction? Oh, okay. I think I got it. So let's pop this one. Let's get that one right away. We're gonna run over here. Well, except now this doesn't fucking... I think that's gonna be too slow. Maybe we wait on this one. Let's still do the quick pop on that one. Run for it right away. Let's go right through there. There you go. Zoop. Grab that. Wait for the bomb there. Zoop across there. That's still... No, that's way too slow. Okay. Okay, so my previous thought was better. Maybe you don't pop that bomb right away. So you don't worry about it. You just fucking go forward. Go, like, right there. Pop them both there. Go through. Boom. Pop them both there. Pop that one. Pop that one. And zoop. And pop that one. Go, go, go. Run for it. Damn it. 0.37, though. Close. Closer. So what do you do with that last one at the end, then? How do you trim as much of that as you possibly can? It's good thinking, though. Good thinking. We're making progress. So just go through, pop that one right away. Pop that one, because it does the double damage. Oh, nice. That was... Okay, that was pretty good. Pop those two. Go through. Boom, pop them both. Ah, shit. I missed the fucking thing. So grab that one real quick, like. Grab those two. Go through. Coin thing. Ah, missed the double. Nice, okay. Good shooting. Shit, fucking fucked it up. Bling. So then you got that, and you wait another, like, half second. Like a half second delay for each of those. So once I get over there, I can't afford to pop that son of a bitch. Unless I pop it first before I hit the other swirly dude on the other side of the fence? That might be a thing. So quick boom boom. Oops. Alright, let's see what we got. Oop, alright. We just gotta do a quick slam bam thank you ma'am here. Oopsie. There we go. So something like that. Pop those two, hurry up and go. Pop. Then pop that. I fucked it up. But that's closer. Oh, goodness, we still managed that despite the fucking missed shot there. All right, that's a better strat. This is a better strat. All right, 323, what do we got here? We got little douchey McGee behind me here. So what if that happens if I do that and that? Something zipped up its pants there. Probably this dude here. Yeah. How the fuck am I supposed to get that one? There's gotta be a little zoom zoom going on here somewhere. Let's pop that one. Let's pop or not. Okay. Oh, I see. I see what they're doing. Oh, wow. What the fuck? All right, so let's pop that one right away. Zoop. Yummy. Ooh, what the hell? I don't think we know enough about this level yet. Let's see what we got. So pop that one right away. It zooms in kind of like right here. Oh, wow. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I didn't see that one kind of do its thing. It does that. Oh, I see. All right, so let's go pop that quick. Pop that. Pop that. Pop that. There's three coins, too. My goodness. Three coins, what, seven enemies or something like that? A lot of shit going on here. Something's about to blow. Yeah, there we go. Fuck. Can I think of any good bad guys? Oh, boy. Oh, boy. A lot of the shows I've seen, the bad guys have been really... not great. Like, okay, adequate, satisfactory at best, but overwrought and not really written all that well. I'm trying to think of a couple that might stand out. Like, I know it's really, you know, trite and probably overdone, but I like the class of bad guy that is, like, doing the wrong thing for the right reason. That's, you know, a totally overused trope or whatever. But that seems a lot more compelling than just being, like, super badass evil type shit. I'll have to think about that. I'll have to give a little think. So if I move forward and I pop that guy right away, like, this seems... it seems important that these two guys are sitting here. Ouch. Pop those two. Zoop. But there's not really... really anything to fast travel through here, though. Because you get that douche nuts right there. I bet I know what you're supposed to do with that, at least. You're supposed to run all the way around the corner, grab the key... or not the key, the coin... ugh, I don't like how this is going. So pop, pop, zoop, pop, turn around, pop, pop that. Whoa, didn't even see that guy there. Pop that guy and kind of jump thing right there, but there's no other... where the fuck's that other bomb? Goodness, this is very complicated. So if I do that, I can pop those two right away? But there's still one here that's gonna douche me up a little bit. Which makes me a little bit questiony. Alright, let's take a walk around. See what we can see. Ow. I can't just walk through, huh? You bastard. Fucking eat it. You little dickbag. Okay, so in order to get past that, I kinda gotta cap that guy, right? You do that, then that one triggers off, huh? So it's not really that big of a map. It's just, it's very square. There's a lot of fucking walls between shit. And only a couple fast travel dudes right in the beginning. But what in the hell is the point of this first dude, like, right behind you? What's his deal? I almost have to think you pop him first. Like you do. So like you turn and you go boom boom, eat that shit. You back up, you get that. Oops, I didn't need to pop that other dude actually. So pop pop. Pop pop. Ooh, okay. Alright, I think we're getting it. Pop pop. Pop that thing at the distance. Ooh, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do that, huh? Ah, jeez. Alright. So you go pop, pop. Kinda go pop there, turn and pop that guy. Okay, alright. Now we into it. Still got three coins. We got one there. Got one. Oh, wait. Fuck. So where the. It's over in the corner there. So wait, can you corner shoot, like, from corner to corner of this map? Let's see if we can do that. So we got that. Got that. Boom, we got that. I think we might be able to do a corner to corner shot here. So you pop that one. Ah, yes you do. And then you zoop. And zoop. There's still two coins. Oh, that guy starts moving. Oh, I bet you have to hit him, like, right here. Zoom across, hit that guy, zoom across, pick up the last coin and hit the pillar. Alright, I think I got it. So, let's do that first. Boom. Can I go around the corner? No, I need to kind of hang back. So, boom, boom, boom. Kind of run around a bit. Pop that guy. Pop that guy. Pop, pop. That guy zooms. Okay. Wow. This is double and triple backing on itself here. But I think we got it. I think we got it. So let's see what we got here. Go forward. Pop that dude. Go around the corner enough to hit that. Hit that. On the corner again. Dunk that guy. Dunk that guy. Coin. Thing. Boom. Oh, wow. All right. So you got to be on your fucking mustard right there. All right. So pop that one. Pop that one. Pop that. Pop that. I'm going to wait on this guy a little bit. Pop that. Pop that. Oh! So what triggers that dude to go? Is it the little dude on this corner to my right that goes, huh? And then does his little thing? Or is it something else? So that might determine what we do. Or it might be that guy. In fact, so let's wait there. Oopsie. Ah, crap. Come on. Okay, so we got that. We're gonna wait to do this guy. Let's just pop him there. Pop that dude. Pop, pop, pop. Ooh, pop, pop, pop. Okay, run, 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 run. Go, 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 go. Oh, wow, still super slow. I think there's too much travel going on here. Too much running around. All right, new idea. New idea. Pop that guy first so we can skip this dude. Boom. Ah, boom. Okay. Ah, shit. Hmm. Ooh, Heath Ledger Joker was really good. Yeah, you're right. He was really super solid. So what the hell are we supposed to do here? Like, I'm gonna stand by, like, doing this, because you can't really run around unless you kind of pop him last. Ooh, alright, I think I got it now. So pop that thing, like, super last so you can get around the corner. Ooh, nice. Alright. Alright, we might have it. We might have this. So you kind of go... Nope. That's not going to be enough because I won't be fast enough around the corner. Wow, you got to be on your mustard for that. Ah, oh, jeez. Okay. It being that tight tells me that's probably not the way to go. But I guess we're going to try it anyways. Like, oh, all right. So about the last spike there. Oopsie. Pops that one around. Pops that. Oh, what a bitch. So when the fuck does that guy appear? When you cap this other bomb, I think? Must be. Then you pop around the corner. Ah, damn it. Come on. So pop there. Pop that. Pop around corner. Boom, boom. Eat that shit. Then you gotta go all the way the fuck around this corner. Ah, crap. Real tight, yo. Real tight. So you definitely need to hit that guy after he starts moving so you can cross and get that coin. But how the hell do you get over here real quick to begin with? Hmm, do you even need to go around this corner? So like, alright, so let's try strats from before, right? Cap that, boom. Do I even need to go around the corner here, or can I just kind of snip, snap? Okay, so that dude either didn't start moving, or he's already across. He didn't start moving. When the fuck does he start moving? when I get around the corner here, when I get this coin. So about right there. So right when I get the coin is when that bastard starts moving. But... Ba-da-ba-da! Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da! Alright, okay. So we cap that dude, cap, re-step back. Boom, but you waste so much time going around these corners. So how the fuck... Yeah, you can't get a corner shot on that. You do get a corner shot on this bomb here, which is necessary. So cap that dude. Go around the corner. I don't think it starts until the fucking... Ugh. Hmm. So pop. Shoot. Pop. Pop that guy as you're going. Pop that dude. Don't get the coin. Ah, oh, I wasn't gonna get the coin yet, but alright. This is a little bit of a chin scratcher. Let's have a think, let's have a drink, and see what we can see here. So what can we see? We pop that thing, it starts that one, it starts that one. Maybe I don't pop that guy yet? Yeah, wait on the coin. But that dude's already been, yeah, that dude starts moving as soon as you grab the coin. And you can't really go around the coin. You might be able to jump over it, but that would just slow you down even more. Hmm. How much was I missing this by? 23. Wow, by like 2.5 seconds. That's ridiculous. Okay, so there's a route change I'm missing. A shortcut or a fast travel dude that I'm capping at the wrong time. Maybe you cap this guy right in front first, so you can get around. Let's see what we got. So shoot that, whoopsie. Shoot that dude first. Zoop. Wow, that dude didn't even fucking pay attention. He's like, well, what the fuck happened there? Well, shit. What the hell is up with this dude here? He's probably not for fast travel back this way, because you've got the other dude right behind me who's crossing over so you can get that other coin. I didn't expect this game to be quite as puzzly as it is. I did not expect that. I figured it was just a good little shooty McShoot bangs and be on your way type thing, but it's got me thinking now. Which means I need to be drinking. Okay, okay. Where are we at in Act 3? Oh, wow, this isn't even the last one in Act 3. I figured it was. How complicated this fucking thing is. Alright, alright. So dude's right in front here. Shoot him, you zoom up. Dude gets his shit on, he gets all excited, but then he's like, well, fuck that shit. I can't go around this? Oh, this is the one that gets launched. Yeah. If I shoot this guy here, it does that, boom, eat that shit. Okay, so about that time, I need to turn and cap that other fucker. I suppose I could... Well, wait, what's my, what's the amount of time I have to kind of cap the rest of this here? Get that guy. Shoot that guy. Get the coin. Can I, like, do that, and, Ooh, unless I leave that bomb for the very last. Unless I just go forward, cap the dude with the dot, turn, cap Mr. Swirly over there, grab the coin, cap the other Swirly that pushes me up towards the bomb, and then I just run for victory. Oh god, that's really complicated. Alright. Okay, so back to the original strats then. Kinda cap this guy, cap that, wait for the shoot through there. Around the corner. Grab coin. Kinda do that. Boom, Mr. Swirly, grab coin there. Oh, okay. We got that, and then just run towards victory? That's a lot of time, though. That's gonna get me 2 stars at best. I still got another, like, second and a half to trim from this. The fuck? I mean, we could just move on and come back to it, but... This being a thinker is not helping me out here. The big time waster is doing all these, U-turns. So, I get- well, hold on a second. So I can do that, I can do that, so that brings me up here. And it kind of brings me down here. Caps those two, caps that one. Boom. Coin. Boom. Oh, crap. Boom. Zip, zoop, zup. Bomb. Run, you motherfucker, run. And I'm still missing one. Who the fuck am I missing? Who the fuck did I miss there? I think that was better, though. So kinda, boom, boom. Cap that one. Cap that, whoops. Alright. Boom, oopsie. Alright, I think I got it. Cap, cap. 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 Ah, you bitch. Boom, boom. 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 Run around corner. Cap that guy. Run. Jump, jump. Ah, see? That would probably would have been pretty close. Okay. Pop, pop. 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 Pop those two. Round corner. Jump. Ah, damn. I can't. All right. Can't mess up that last shot. What am I doing here? Ah. Really getting your strong ass shot on here. Okay. Gotta be quick. Gotta strafe it back there. Strafe it back there. Boom, boom. Damn. Alright, I think that's better. That gives me a lot more time. There we go. Okay, move it through. Rearrange. Double. Strafey, strafe. Forward. Strafey, strafe. Forward. Boom, boom. Damn. Okay. There you go. Boom. Double. Strafe into view. Strafe. Jump. Boom, boom. Damn it. Okay, there you go. Damn it. Ah, I keep missing that last shot there. Just jumping. I don't think jumping really helps me here. Come on. There we, oh, damn it, I reset when I shouldn't have. Fuck. Ah! Come on. Come on, man. There, ah, fuck, I did it again. There we go. Okay, zoom in, grab that. Boom, boom, boom. Strafe across, boom. Strafe across, jump. Ah, God, I'm not fast enough for this shit. Come on. Come on. Come on. There, oh, that was the one. Shit. Come on. Alright. Ba-da-ba-da. I'm absolutely sure you need to do those split-second shots during the time freezes. I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure it, like, starts counting down from the last dude you cap here. So let's test it out. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe you're right. Maybe it's not quite as tight as I've been making it out to be. Zoop. Bomb, and then run towards victory. Run, run, run your asshole towards victory. Ooh, I missed an enemy. What the hell did I miss there? think that was the same thing that happened last time. There's that. There's those. Oopsie. Four left. One. Two. Oopsie. Well, which one is left? Huh. Seems to be an extra target. Okay, so one. Oopsie. One. Two. Three. Ah, fuck you. One. Two, three, four. I already did five. How did that one not count? So there's that, there's that, there's the bomb. Last dude there. Oh, wow. There's another one that spawned in. Pretty close. Point four now. I'm betting it does make a little bit of a difference. Not too much. Not as much as maybe I thought it did before, but there's still 0.4 to shave off of this. So maybe I don't shoot that dude first. Maybe No fog. No, bad. Bad, let's not introduce that yet. Alright, so I'm thinking I do that and that. Just go around. Okay, no, otherwise I don't have enough time to do it. Okay, that was pretty quick. That was too quick. Got that, we got that, got that, got that. Around the corner, boom. Around the corner again. Ah, shit. A little too trigger happy. Boom, nice shooting. Oh, did I nail that other? No, I didn't. See, he's still there. Okay. Around the corner, boom. Around the corner, just wait for it. Boom, boom. Boom. Boom, and then straight on till victory, please. Ugh. Wow, what the fuck, man? All right, we skipping this. We moving on. Got some fog, I guess. Oh, nice. All right. Supposed to know that that dude was there. Oh, wow. All right. Did I get them both somehow? Interesting. Okay. Whoa. Click, click, click. Yummy. Damn it. Okay. Boom. 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 Turn a little bit. That one. That one. Another one there. Boom. 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 Oh, what the? There's invisible fuckers now? Come on, man. Are you serious? Why you gotta do this to me? Okay. I guess that's what that first dude was teaching me, yeah?
Yummy!
Whoa. Whoops. Oh. What? Oh, there's another dude behind him. You fuckers. Come on. Come on, man. Ba 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 ba. Oh, all right. Son of a bitch. All right, go through. Oh, come on. So the dude doesn't even appear right away, so you gotta kinda calm your tits first a little bit. Oopsie. And then pull the trigger. What the sh- That's so trash. Oh, in the back corner by the plant. Alright, we got it, we got it, we got it. Okay. Let's just fucking skip everything. That's fine. God damn it. It just zooms right in. It's like, well, fuck that. Alright. That's fine, I guess. Oopsie. Those don't even count as like one of the things on the right hand side, which is fucking weird. Yummy. Well, what the hell? Ah, got you, bitch. Still 0.78 behind. Oh my goodness. Wow, they are really making you work for this now. No conveyor belts. There are no conveyor belts. There's still another full fucking act to go. Who knows? Act 4 might very well have conveyor belts, and that would be the worst. Like, unquestionably the worst. Oopsie. What the, like, why does it shoot, like, right past him? This had a pretty wide cone of effect here.
Yummy!
Ah, come on now, you little shit. So I think there's three. There's three fucking things on that last little section. One, two, one. Okay. I think there's three. Like, right? One. Oh, what the fuck was that? Again, shoots right past him for some reason. One, that. Boom. Around the corner. Okay. One, two. There. Wait for him to show a little bit. One, two, three. Ah, bastard. All right. So three quick shots and then one invisible dude jerking off in the corner. Oh, just barely. Yes, 1201. I'll take it. Oh, more fog. Good. Oh, nice. It's like, oh, what the shit? Oh. Goodness, are you serious? Okay, weird. Fucking weird. Ah, okay, so then you turn right. Oh man, there's another dude in the corner there. Great. What the? Ah, oh, come on, man. Hitbox. Hitboxing that shit. So there's only five targets, but there's like two or three invisible little shitheads here. It'll ruin my day if I don't shoot them. Turn around, turn around. Boom, boom. There's one dude there, and then you're good. So 0.43, fuck. Three quick shots and one invisible guy jerking off in the corner. It sounds about, you know, on par. It sounds about on par with other shit I say. Yeah, why not? Take it away. Use that shit everywhere. Ba-da-ba-da. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba- Okay, I missed that dude near the corner there, but oh my goodness. Okay, so wait, maybe I can just fucking do that? Nope. Wow, alright, that bullet needs to fucking suck my nuts. There we go. No, I missed him. What the? Come on. Like, the hitbox is my entire fucking visible screen here, which is kind of garbage. There you go. Ugh. And another full fucking second still, huh? Hum. Hum, hum, hum. So again, this is one of those cases where I'm missing a really easy route change or something. That'll trim off a full second, pretty much. Oh, that other middle one didn't even start rolling. Interesting. You go through, pop off a quick one there, pop off a quick one there. Kind of wait until it gets into range. Pop the other dude. Like, if I'm not looking at it, can it hurt me? Yeah, sure can. Wow, that's pretty tight there. Oh, like, I missed the, like, the visible dude with the swirly on his chest. I missed him, of course. There we go. Okay, you move in. You gotta find the right direction. So when you zoom... Alright, well, let's work this out a little bit. When you zoom in on the last one, which direction are you generally facing here? Like, you do the... Quick taps there. So if you turn and hit the invisible dude, you're facing this way. Then you gotta turn and kind of go boom. Huh. Doop 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 boo. Bramp bramp bramp. I envy people who can make proper sandcastles. Yeah, that was actually, that was very early into The Witness. Wasn't that the first night? Then the fifth, huh? I think that must have been the first night. Alright, so cap that guy, die immediately. Boom. Oh, bullshit, I stepped in that. Garbage. Alright, so pop off, well, okay. Too quick. Frame perfect shot there, missed him. Son of a bitch. Oh, I suppose what I could do instead of fucking walking around, I could probably. I don't think I can jump the bullet though, can I? I can jump that though. Aw, oh, boo. Whoop. Oh shit. Come on, get around the corner. Oh, for God's sake, get around the corner and then cap him, idiot. I think I need to turn to the right, maybe 90 degrees after I get the fast travel dude. Ah, shit. No. No, that's not gonna work. I wonder if I can shoot through portals. No, see, I try that quick shot, and if there's no timing involved with the fucking... Oh, nice. He's just hanging out there, I guess. If there's no timing involved with, kind of little... movement freezes there. Maybe I'm just making this harder for myself. 9 PM CST. Fuck me. At least it rhymed, man. So go around, straight on through. Wait, click, boom. On the corner. No, I still miss, even though I know what I'm... I can't see what I'm aiming at, but I know where it is, and I still fucking totally screw it up. So right there, and then turn... I'm turning the wrong direction. I need to turn... Like, which way was I facing when I go through? I think I faced this way. So I need to turn, like, almost... Just about 180. That could be a stretch. We'll see what we can pull off here. Boom, click, boom. Round corner, boom. Cap there. Turn like 180. Boom. Ooh, closer. Needs better execution, I think. When we're in with like... When we're within like half to three quarters of a second, I think it's all just execution then. From here on out. Oops. So maybe if I go like that, oops, jump to the left a little bit, and there we go. So the fewer directional changes, the better. Then turn 180. Oh, that was still much worse even. 101. Yummy. Around the corner, around the fence, straight on through. Wait. Cap, boom, round corner, boom. See, hitting that swirly dude does the whole freeze time thing and lets me take an extra shot, but I wonder if I'm wasting time shooting him early. I don't know. This bears experimentation. Wait, cap him, boom. Okay, that was pretty quick, but still not enough. Down to about half a second, though. Based on how tight that is, I think there's one more, like, little route shift that I'm missing. This could get real dumb real quick. Yummy! And that shot right there, like, what's the deal with these? Do they fucking... Do they home on you? It seems like they do. Like here, I'll step here and I'll go to the right. They do kind of home in on you. That's so stupid. I don't like it. Oh, it didn't quite do it that time, huh? So there, kind of turn. Oh, 0.16! That was closer. I think I got the correct turn on that final shot, but shit. Come on now. Okay, go through, wait. Okay, turn like that, and then boom! Oh, 0.16 again, you son of a bitch! Okay. From here on out, it's execution. That strat is on point. Just gotta get up in there as few turns as possible. Get around the corners with the good shit, and I missed the shot there. Boom, boom. Okay. Boom, boom. Wait, boom, strafe around, boom. God, I missed that. I missed the most important shot. Oh, goodness. All right. Yummy. Okay, ooh, that was pretty tight. That was pretty tight. Let's go, 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 go. Okay, turn. Fuck everything. No, 21! Fuck you! That was faster! Oh, you bitches. Oh, boy. Oh, you son of a bitch. All right, let's go. Let's do it. There you go. Nice and tight. Nice and tight. Move, 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 move. There you go. Turn. Oh, 0.04! What? What is that? Who the fuck sets these par times? This is ridiculous. No. Mmm. Son of a bitch. All right, that was good. That was good, good and tight. Ah, I missed that second shot. Oh, that was so vibing, you little shit. You see the hitboxes in this garbage trash. All right, pop that one around the corner. Poop, poop. Just go straight and boom. Wait, 10? What? Stupid shit. Come on. Come on. Don't be giving me that. Oh, God, I get a little tense. Getting a little tense here. Let's just loosen up. Loosen up. Take a quick break here. Have a little think about what's been going on. All right. It's fine. Here we go. Oh, point 20. Ah. Like, what little micro time save am I fucking up each time here? It's getting worse.
Yummy.
Oof. One there, around the corner, bam. Ah, I missed the second shot there again. It. Are you serious? I thought that one was really shitty. But it made it through. Oh, goodness. Don't judge me for my butt cheek piercings. Hey, I like my butt cheek piercings. Come on, man. Oh, wow. And that was only 0.01 past that par time, I think. All right, that's fine. We doing it. I really would like to get through Act 3 tonight, but at this rate, it's not looking good. It's not looking super good. Alright, we got one coin, we got 5 targets. Alright. Oh, nice. What? Oh my goodness. We got dude through there. Oh, good. Oh, there's a dude. What the fuck? How the hell would you even know? That there was a dude there. That's ridiculous. Oh, wait. Do they have those little, No, they don't. Alright, so you kind of do... Oh, wow. Nice shooting. Oh, okay. I think I get it. Boom. 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 Oh, you gotta jump just right. Get that. Kind of jump there, boom, boom. Kind of turn, cap that dude, boom, boom. I'm not sure what I hit there. Oh, wow. All right.
Yummy.
Okay, turn, cap that dude in the corner. Cap that dude over there. Oh, shit. Hmm. There's a lot of turning here, and I don't like it. Like you turn, you get the dude. Oh, wow. All right.
Ha. Yummy.
Shit. It's like you get the perfect timing on that right there. And you flub that shot. Let's see.
Yummy.
God damn it. Come on.
Ha.
Oh, I think Omega Weapon's right. I'm fucking myself over by trying to do the quick shot. I just gotta take my time, gotta breathe, take in the very teal-looking atmosphere. So you kind of got to turn over to the corner, and you kind of go, oh, jeez, how much do you turn on that last one? Like, it's like a three-quarter turn to the right? Maybe I'm going around the wrong way. All right. So go shoot the tree, shoot that, jump, boom, boom, turn left, face that corner, face that. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's one over there somehow? Oh, no, you turn left like a... Turn left like a half turn, quarter turn? About 90 degrees to the left. Maybe. Assuming I'm getting my estimations correct, which is not always the case. So you kind of make a U-turn there. Boom, boom. Yeah, it is a turn to the left because I start facing the fence on the right. But it's like, it's a 90 degree plus another 45, so 135. Ugh. Ugh. You kind of turn to the corner, pop, pop, and kind of turn there, boom, boom, run your asshole. Oh my god, there's another one behind the pillar. Fucking whatever. That's so dumb. Yeah, I was a little bit too far off there. Turn around to the corner, pop, pop, and turn, pop, pop, pop.
Yummy. Urgh. Ha. Yummy.
Oh, I should have been able to hit that dude. Oh, didn't quite have enough height there. Oh, fuck. And you guys are talking about shampoo and washing hair and shit. We got a life and death struggle going on. Can't you see? Ah. Moldy ass snowmen and invisible snowmen and whatever. Wrecking my shit right now. Oh, come on. I should have hit him. Oh, wow. All right. Wasn't even that far enough forward for that. Oh, oopsie. I accidentally turned too fast. All right, it's fine.
Yummy.
Yep, come on.
Yummy. Yummy. Yummy.
Damn it. Come on, shoot it. There we go. And turn to the corner. Boom, boom. And turn around. Boom. Oh, bullshit. I had that fucking freeze frame. God, talk about a frame perfect shot. Alright, it's fine. Okay, there you go. Boom, boom. Turn to the left. Boom, boom, boom. Turn to the left again. Oh, fuck off. Tree, thing, coin, dude, thing, other thing. Corner, boom, boom. Turn. Nice. Way to flub that last shot. Tree, bullet, coin, dot, swirl, turn, corner, dot, swirl, turn, dot, thing, dude behind pillar, fuck off. Oh, this is 2.27? Ooh, getting a little salty. That's a little salty. Okay, here we go. Tree, tree, bullet, coin, dot, swirl. Oopsie. Tree, bullet, coin, dot, swirl. Turn, corner, dot, swirl. I missed the swirl, damn it. Ah. coin dot swirl, turn corner dot swirl, turn corner thing pillar. Fuck! Oh no, I hit him. Oh, 0.07. Fuck! Shit. Again, I renew my vigorous defense of this being bullshit. Okay, all right, here we go. Tree, bullet, coin, dot, swirl, oopsie. Tree, bullet, coin, dot, swirl, corner, dot, swirl, corner again, dot, boom, go fucking run, please. Oh, 0.05! All right, so it's fine. Tree, bullet, coin, dot, swirl, oopsie. Tree, bullets, coin, dot, swirl, oops. Tree, bullets, coin, dot, swirl, fuck. Tree, bullets, coin, dot, swirl, corner, dot, swirl, corner, pillar. All right, go, fucking run, just go. Why was that so much bad? Tree, bullet, coin, dot, swirl, oops. Tree, bullet, coin, dot, swirl, corner, dot, swirl, you little shit. Tree, bullet, coin, dot, swirl, oh wow, what a shot. Corner, dot, swirl, corner, that would have been a good one. Okay, it's all right. Tree, bullet, coin, dot, swirl. Oops. Bullet, coin, dot, swirl. Tree, bullet, coin. Fucking skip the dot, I guess. All right, tree. Yummy. Oh my goodness, what the shit is up with this timing? Coin dot swirl corner. Oop. Like, what's the turn on that? That's like another 135 degree turn counterclockwise. Alright. Tree, bullet, coin dot swirl. 135 corner dot swirl. Another corner to pillar. Run forward, you little fucker. 0.07! Fuck you! It's all right. It's okay. It's a little execution. It's fine. Tree. Fucking bullet. Coin. Dot. Swirl. Missed. Nice. Way to fence it. Coin. Dot. Swirl. Corner. Nope. Nice breathe. Nice deep breath. Inhale red. Exhale blue. Calm blue ocean. All right, here we go. We got tree, bullet, coin, dot, swirl, corner, dot, swirl, corner again. I hit the pillar dude first. Oops. All right, it's fine. Tree, bullet, coin, dot, swirl, corner, fuck. Tree, bullets, coin, dot, swirl, corner, fuck you. Tree, bullets, coin, dot, swirl, corner, fucking hell. That turn, though. Tree, bullets, coin, dot, swirl, fuck. Now wait, can I, see if I try to dance around it, I think it'll be a lot slower. Best bet is just to shoot that gosh dang bullet. All right, tree, bullet, coin, dot, swirl, turn, corner, fuck me. All right, tree, bullets, coin, dot, swirl. All right, turn, corner, dot, swirl. Okay, turn again, dot, thing, pillar. Go, run, you motherfucker. Yes! Woo! All right. We're done with that shit. Woo! Alright. What's next? Alright, we got trees. And we got a little thingy ding behind there. That's fine. Oh. Oh dear. Oh, nice. Right behind. Shit, what is that right behind me? Alright, whatever. It's fine. One there. Oh. Okay, so then there's the bomb, then you got a fucking 180. Cap the dude that's hiding in the teleporter. Alright, I think I got it. One, oops, did I miss that one? Where the, oh there. Oh, there's another bomb there, you fucking son of a bitch. I am the lead one, thank you. Thank you much. That fucking level though, 326 can suck my nuts. I don't like it. I don't like that level at all. Oh, okay. Interesting. So there's another dot one there. Cap the bomb and the dude in the teleporter. What the fuck is the exit of this? Is there an exit? Or is this just cap all four? Who the fuck knows? So one there. Fuck that. Boom, boom. Turn, boom, boom. Through teleporter again. Boom, boom. I'm not sure what else I'm doing. Oh my goodness. Get through. Oh, there it is. It's to the left. Oh my god, that's too much fucking swirling about. Let's go through. Fuck everything else. Boom, boom. Oh, what the? Okay, so you can just barely see the outline of that bomb through the fog. Fuck everything else. Just don't even bother. Okay. Teleporter again. Boom, boom. Turn right. Boom, boom. And turn left. Yes! Nice! That one was actually a little bit easier. Good. What's next? 328? Aren't we near the end of Act 3 here? Oh, 29. My goodness. Okay. Got lots of plants. We got some trees. Of course, there's a dude there. Oh, nice. Oh, wow. All right. Okay, so you're supposed to cap that dude. And immediately turn and cap that dude so you don't get, like, douched over right there. Okay. So what's the deal? Does this stack delays then? Or is it just kind of, you know, fuck off? Oh, you have to turn around. How many... There's four... Oh, six of them plus coins. What the shit is up with this? Okay, I got it. So boom, boom, turn right, thing... Coin up here, boom. What? Why did I get it by there? Huh, interesting. Okay, so boom, boom, turn right, bomb. Boom, boom, turn right, bomb, coin, dude there. Well, nice way to fuck it up. Wow, those dudes are really fucking firing to beat the band now. But I think that's all. Oh, wait, no, there's six. That was only four. So one, two, turn right, bomb. One coin, one, two, turn right again, I guess? Coin there, thing there, and okay. Kinda short. Alright, so one, two, turn right, bomb, coin, dot, boom, turn right, boom, 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 run, you fuck, yes! That's what I like to see. Okay, we got swirl, we got angry dude there. Bomb on head. Bomb around the corner. Ha! Ow. That could be a problem. Ah, but you can't. So if I were to say, boom, do I have to turn around? Oh, what is this? There's another swirl dude there. So he probably runs out at some point. But how and when?
Yummy!
There's a dude around the corner, what a little shit.
Yummy!
Oh, well, you little bitch. Okay, so we've got Mr. Blank body there. There's a dude in the corner there. But but somehow this other dude has to kind of like run out. Like, how would you, does he run around the corner or something like that? What the fuck's going on here? But how would you cap this guy without... Like, how do you do that? Alright, this one's getting me a little confused. Because there's the dude with the swirl right over the spike, so you need another swirl to kind of shoot again to get your asshole out of there. But you have to do it within the span of like a 3/4 seconds when you're jumping up in the air. Or some such. What the fuck? Seriously, what the fuck? Then there's a dude with a dot that shows up there. And around this corner is a visible dude. Does that, like, tell that guy to start running? Oh, I see. Okay. Okay, I've got it. You back up here. Pop, pop. And then you kind of make your way around. All right, I got it. That thing starts, and then you do that, and then do that, I guess?
Yummy!
Oh, there's a bomb. All right, I get you. Nice, good shooting. And you kind of turn the corner. Oh, really tight, even without being like super good at it. All right, that's what I like to see. Pop, 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 bomb. Fuck you. And then boom, boom, and run, you ass, run. Fuck, that was even... How is that worse? I feel like that was a lot tighter. Okay, pop, pop. Oops. Pop, pop. Bomb. Thing. Thing. Bomb. Oh, that was shitty. Around the corner. Boom. Half second and 0.16. Okay, so hit the invisible dude first, then the dot. Otherwise, you waste a lot of time aiming. Okay, back up. Boom, boom. Oopsie. Back up, boom, boom. Bomb that. Boom, boom. Turn around. Boom, boom. And run, motherfucker, run. Booyakasha! That was 329, wasn't it? We threw act three. Time for some new tunes and a new little vignette here. Bam, 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 bam. So I'm guessing don't shoot the dudes with an X. Probably don't shoot the dudes with a heart. Oh boy. Ah, that's right. Wow. Okay. Are you fucking serious? What the hell? So, when do I get my fucking thing back? Oh, when I get the coin, huh? What in the shit is this? I need my sight, man! Oh! Wow, this is garbage. Alright. Jump for coin. Pop. 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 Turn and fire blindly, quite literally. Okay. Oh, what in the shit? I don't like this. I don't like this at all. This forces me to be very in tune with my fucking rotation here, and I don't like that. It's like the Dark Levels in Spelunky all over again. At least the Dark Levels in Spelunky were fair. This is just trash. Boom. Okay, grab that, nuke that guy, turn, and then... God, are you serious? Wow. Okay. Okay. All right. Okay. This one's easy enough, right? Shoot, jump, grab coin, cap that dude, cap that dude. Like, I got it the first time. Like, really easy. What the hell? What the shit, man? Huh. Okay, well, let's see what we got. Grab coin, shoot dude. Like, how in the fuck? Like, there's no indicate. Ugh. Alright, I'ma have a think about this one. Oh, dear. I don't know, this might be beyond my reach for tonight. Because if this is just the start of Act 4, and they're gonna be doing some dumb bullshit through the rest of it. I don't know. There we go. Okay. Alright, well, no, don't give me the fucking thing again. Alright, that's fine. Give me the thing again, that's fine. Okay, so... Shoot dude, lose sight, pick up coin, regain sight, repeat. Shoot that dude, shoot that dude, shoot, turn. Okay. Okay. Wow. All right. So how in the deucey deuce are you supposed to do this? I think you can still move, obviously. Otherwise, you wouldn't be able to grab that coin. Ouch. Wow. All right. Well, you know, massive props to people who can fucking do blindfolded games and shit. But I don't know, man. I don't know about this. I mean, I've done some crazy bullshit already, but now they're expecting me to play blind, and I don't like that. Like, I'm literally trying to shoot in a circle. Like, if there were another way to fucking regain my sight or whatever. Oh, well, kind of like that, I guess. All right, let's watch the thing again. Sure, why not? This is ridiculous. Like, this is more ridiculous than the music, if you can believe that. 7 targets, 3 coins, and 7.85 or below. That's... Alright. Fucking throwing the gauntlet, huh? Oh, wait! Wait, I think I'm going about this the wrong way. I am. The first one is fine. Like, shoot the dude, get the coin, shoot that. Oh, but then you get shot. What a stupid... Because I think you regain your sight when you shoot another thing, right? Either get a coin or shoot another thing. So that, get coin, shoot that. Ha! Well, it would help if I could fucking hit him, right? Yummy! Like, what would I have to do? What would I have to do to line myself up with this? There's no fucking audio cues. Like, I can't hear myself bonking against a wall. This one might take a bit. You know, just for... Like, if I were to do like this... Oh, it doesn't even let me skip forward in them. It makes you do the first one. It makes you make it all the way through the first one before you can see the other levels. Okay, you know what? That's fine. That's fine. Let's do that. Let's get the fucking single star or whatever, and then we'll see how much bullshit we have to put up with from here on out. Because this is getting to be some pretty heavy garbage trash. I don't even mind busting out that word for this. So it's like, like here, and then like I'm trying to be real careful in turning and shit. Like, okay, so like that. Oh, and it, nice. All right, great. So I can't even do the fucking clumsy level thing. Because you get so disoriented once you fucking regain it. All right, I'm getting dangerously close to calling this a bad design, because I don't... I mean, there's encouraging, like, getting good and building skill and shit, and then there's just plain old mean garbage. This is getting dangerously close to the ladder. So there, there. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, I'm doing this the wrong way, actually. I need to shoot the swirl dude first and then turn and shoot this dude. So that when I bust my asshole over to there, I get the coin and get my sight back. Then I gotta do quick turn left. Alright. Maybe I'm just being too quick to judge. A little quick to judge. Coin. Shoot that thing. Shoot that dude. Shoot that dude. Shoot that dude. Turn. Oh my goodness. Wow. Alright. I think that's the way to go, though. That's definitely the way to go. Oh, crap. Whoa. Nice. Did I kid him? No, I didn't. Just read a review that tells if another enemy type is going to make me rage. Uh-oh. Yeah, no spoilers, man. If it's going to make me rage, it's going to make me rage. But don't make me rage right now. I'm already kind of raging because of this garbage trash. Oh, man. All right, so that dude, get coin. Shoot that dude. Shoot that dude. Shoot that dude. Oh, fuck me. Okay. All right, it's fine. Coin. Nope. Nice. Way to miss the coin, idiot. Coin. Shoot. Shoot. Shoot, shoot, turn, shoot, coin. Oh, and then there's another dude to the right. Oh, that's so garbage. All right. And I'm guessing he's another dude that blinds you, right? That would be so stupid. Okay, there's that, there's that, and that. Oh my god, all right. I don't care that I didn't get 3 stars there. Fucking screw that shit. Alright, so that dude, he's gonna shoot me. Oh, and there's a bomb there too. Awesome.
Yummy!
Okay, there's another dude behind him? Alright, that's cool, I guess. Oh, nice. Okay. Accidental 3-star, alright. Whatever, I'll fucking take it. All right, can we like fast forward in this one? I want to see the last fucking level here. See what I have to look forward to. Oh, good. Dead fucking silence. Thank you for playing. Okay. All right. That's cool, I guess. What? Oh, Jesus. That made me a little nauseous when I saw those things scrolling down. Oh, man. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, it puts me outside. Okay. Really? This is the final level they give you, huh? Just a fucking... What if I don't walk into the pillar? What if I just keep walking? Oh, and then there's the lovely planet above it, I guess? What if I just keep going? What happens? What do we think is going to happen here? Wow, they put no bounds on this, huh? Huh. Alright, well, let's just hold back here. Let's see how far this will go. Oh, we're outside the clipping boundary for that, I guess, huh? Yeah, there we go. Coming back in. Alright, well, we have that to look forward to in the last level, I guess. What about second last? Okay, I was about to say, if like the last few levels are dead silence, all you're gonna hear is me fucking cursing my head off. Hmm. Ooh, alright. Alright, no, we should be building up to this. Should be building up to it. Get it below 10 seconds, are you fucking kidding me? What, this one? No way. Like, these par times. Like, the par times in Lovely Planet were achievable fairly easily, right? And there were a lot of people that could do much better than that, which is fucking fantastic. These are goddamn sadistic times here. So we're done with Act 4-2. What's 4-3? Alright, we got a little swirl. We got a little... Oh my god, are you serious? Alright. What the fuck?
Yummy.
Shit. Okay, so swirl, turn right, boom, boom.
Yummy.
Oh, I see. So shoot that guy, turn right, shoot that other dude. How many are we dealing with here? 6 and 2 coins. Oh, forgot about that dude there. Zoom, I'm still missing one though. It was the dude with the X. Wasn't there a coin near him or something? Yeah.
Yummy.
Wait, what? Did I miss him? Did he disappear? I don't understand what's happening to this dude here. Oh, maybe. Oh, well. Alright, still a little confused about this one. Alright, so I don't need to jump on this one. It just zooms me right through. Ha! So, okay, so the dude with the X just disappears entirely. So how the fuck are you supposed to cap him while... Oh, I think I understand. So you do this, right? You do that. And then you just kind of land and boom, boom, boom. Phew, okay, that's a little nuts. But doable. See, now this isn't like super bullshit like the first level was. Where I was pointed right there. How did it not hit that shit? Oops. Like, it's pointed just a little bit to the right. There it is, okay. Oh, goddamn, I forgot about that other dude. Alright, so this one's a little bit more tolerable because it's such a short turn. You can kind of get a feel for it a little bit here. Well, I'm not a big dumb idiot. Like that. Turn right, cap that dude, go through. Oh, good. Alright. Get 3 stars, well. Whoa. Oops, I didn't want to hit restart on that one. Alright, so let's go. Okay, so now we're calmed down a bit. We know what we're doing, sort of, maybe. Let's see what we can do to 3-star this. So 785. So boom, click, boom, cap, 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 turn, cap, grab, boom, boom. What? I missed an enemy? How the fuck did I miss an enemy there? I capped that motherfucker at the end, didn't I? Seems a little bullshit. Whatever. $816.31. Go! Yes! 784. All right. Off to a good start in Act 4. You know what? With that, I think we're going to wrap it early tonight. Because dealing with this goddamn bullshit garbage trash of losing your vision is kind of taxing a little bit. Let's see what we got. Let's go back to was it Act 3 that had either 1 or 2 I think we needed to do yet. Let's go back to Act 3. We're missing maybe just the 1, and this was 18. What was 18? Why did I skip this one? Oh. Okay, I'm starting to remember why I skipped this one now. Yeah, because then that goes there. Is that a swirl dude? Yeah. You turn around. Oh, you hit the dot. Blast that thing. Blast that dude. Give a peek of level 4. Let's see what kind of garbage it has. All right. Let's finish this one here first, yeah? Oh, okay. So quick there. Quick turn over to the sushi piles there, yeah? Ooh, no, sushi piles first. Come on, man. Come on. Yummy. Ah, I so had that. Fuck it. There we go. Okay, good quick turn. Ah, come on. God, it's almost harder to fucking play with my vision. That's ridiculous. Kind of garbage. Okay, got that dude, got that dude, got that dude, got that dude, and we're going across for the thing. That one, fucking go. Oh, come on, 0.25. All right, that was kind of shitty execution, so I understand that. Let's do it again. Come on. Click, boom, boom, whoopsie. Click, boom, turn. Click, boom, turn, boom, turn back, boom, 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 oops, yeah, dot first, come on. Boom, boom, I think that was too much, but whatever, it's fine. Come on. Ah, come on. There we go. Run. Boom! Alright. Is that the entirety of Act 3 then? No, there's still one more. Ah, 23. Oh, it's 23. Oh, this one. Fuck. Alright, what did we figure out the first time through here? What was it? Okay, I think I remember. It was like boom, turn, boom. Go around, boom, 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 coin, jump, boom, turn, boom, 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 and then run. Get that guy for good measure. What was the fucking cap on this? 0.5. Urgh. Okay, with better execution, I think we got it. That was pretty good right there. Oh, almost managed that. Okay, come on. We got this. Oopsie. I'm fucking up the basics here now. Turn just a little bit more, please. Ah, loosen up. go, 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 go! Yes! Nice! Alright, that one wasn't too bad. After dealing with the bullshit that was Act 4. Okay, Act 3 is all 3-starred. Very good. We get any red stars? What the fuck is up with these red stars? What kind of trash is that? Alright, people wanted to see a preview of 4-4. Alright, let's see what 4-4 looks like here. A coin. A dude with a dot, and a thing, and a thing. And a bomb. Alright. One coin. One coin. Dot. Oops. One coin. Stick to the center. Dot. Swirl. X. The fuck? Dot. Oops. Dot. Okay. Dot. Swirl. X. Where the fuck did we go? Alright. Alright, let's see here. Let's see what we got. By preview, I meant the entirety of Act 4 plus red stars. Yeah, I don't think we're doing that tonight. We'll run out the clock on this one, for sure. But... gotta figure out what the fuck's going on here. So the single coin there is kind of making me go like, maybe I don't want that right away. Well, can I even avoid it? Yeah, I can. By fucking hugging this wall like a motherfucker. What about if I go to the outside? Nope. Oh, I see. I see. Can I jump it? I cannot jump it. What the hell? I thought you could just... No, I don't think you can avoid it. Can I jump it? No. Alright. Son of a bitch. Why are they doing this to me? So, alright, so how many do we have? We got 7. The single coin right here. There's a dude around the corner, like right in front of the pillar thing. Bomb just went off there. It's fine, I guess. That one goes off before the other one drops. So what the fuck? What the fuck's the deal with this one? I don't know. Not liking it. Not liking it, and we're running to the end of tonight here, so whatever. Coin, dot, swirl. We're gonna leave that, I guess. Oh my goodness, there's a second one? The fuck? The fuck? Alright. Maybe we avoid shooting those for now then. We go dot, swirl, kinda zoom our assholes over there, hit that. What did I get shot by there? Dot, swirl, go all the way around. Is there another? Yeah, there was another bomb. The thing that popped up into the air, that's right. Okay, yeah. So coin, dot, swirl, around the corner, boom, boom, or not. That's fine, I guess. Coin, dot, whoops. Coin, dot, swirl. Around the corner, bomb. Dude, sex that guy. There's another bomb back there. Dot, whoopsie. Coin, dot, swirl. Turn right, hit bomb, hit that thing. Back around corner to hit bomb, I guess. Coin, dot, swirl around the corner, nice. Ah, bastard. That other guy's got a gun, too. Oh, come on. Go a little bit wide there. Alright, so that doesn't give me enough time to go through the thing. Although... If you hit 2 of the X dudes in a row, does that reverse it? Or does it just extend it? Because I think that's, trash either way. Oh. Oh, interesting. Interesting. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I want to go like boom. Oops. Coin. Pop, pop. Go through. Wait there. Pop, pop. Pop. Ooh. Ooh. And then a quick shot. Pop, pop there. But where's the fucking... Okay, the end is there. How the fuck do you even get there? Oh, there's a little swirly dude. Okay. Okay. All right. Here we go. So here we go. So coin. Dot X. Go forward. Wait till you land. Pop, pop. Swirly dude there. Pop, pop. Oh, right. No pop pops there. Okay, interesting. All right, here we go. So coin, dot X, go forward, teleport, pop, pop. Other bomb.
Yummy!
Huh. Okay, I think it's trying to teach me something here. Coin, dot thing, go through teleport, wait, pop, pop, go through, bomb. Swirl, X, boom. Okay, yeah, it's teaching me to be patient. It's teaching me patience. All right, so coin, that thing, keep going. Oops. All right, so coin, that, keep going. Doop-doop, whoopsie. All right, I got this. I know the strats now. So coin, pop, pop, keep going forward. Oops. Wow, that's a long ass wait for a teleporter. Pop, pop. Teleport, pop, pop. Rush forward, pop, pop. Oh, wait, I needed to do the swirl dude first. Fuck. Alright, so coin, dot, dot. Oops. Forward. Teleport, pop, pop. Forward, bomb. Swirl, X. Wait, oh, I was in the bad fucking thing. Oh, and then the thing is right in front of me. Okay. Is that going to be enough? Is that all seven? Well, we'll see. All right. Coin, dot, thing. Teleport, pop. Oopsie. No double taps after the teleport. Just one and then turn. Coin, dot, X. Walk forward. Teleport, pop, pop. Forward. Bomb. Swirl that. Okay. Did I not go forward enough? Or did I go forward too much? Alright, sorry. It's fine. So, coin, dot, X, forward, teleport, pop one, pop two, forward, bomb, swirl, X, pop, and then boom. Nice. 3 stars. And with that, we're not peeking at the next one. We're done. We're done for tonight. Got a good couple steps into Act 4, I guess. And then the rest of this is going to be, ugh. Gonna be a task for Friday. That's what it's gonna be a task for. All right, that's it for tonight. Next stream will be 7 p.m. CST Friday night. Well, we'll see if we can finish this up on Friday. I kind of anticipated this would be a shorter one, so this might be a one weeker. Keep playing one more. No, one more. I can feel like the rage sitting right below the surface. I am not doing one more. Not tonight. Maybe Friday. Maybe Friday will be the night of one mores. Because then I don't care. Then I won't have to go to bed and worry about work the next day. Alright, that's it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Friday. Bye-bye.